Gotcha. ¿Cómo no más bien? Now that leads me to think that that God is not good. That He is the most exciting being in the universe. If you don't believe that God's exciting, that means you ain't open up your mouth. I mean, look around at nature. Look around, the sun shining, the wind blowing. We feel the breeze. God is exciting. And when you see Jesus walking in the New Testament, in the flesh, there's nothing boring about Him whatsoever. The problem is, we are boring. And the reason why we are boring is because we have not connected into a higher source that is above. We're looking around at everything that is around us, everything that is behind us, even some things that's ahead of us, but we never look up. And when we look up, and we keep gazing up, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from which cometh my help. But you first got to lift up your eyes unto the hills, from which cometh my help. Because if you look to the left, you look to the right, you're looking back, and I always say, if you keep looking back, the next one get hurt. Then look forward. You can easily find yourself drained of strength. But if you look up, and you know that your help comes from Him that is above, you're going to be just fine. But we just don't. We will look for another field, a red bean. I energy drink, and it made somebody awfully rich. But it ain't really supplied us with what it promised.